Hello guys, my name is Anderson, I'm from Brazil, but currently I'm living in Japan. So, what I want to say is that I just got my Portuguese nationality by the Jewish Sephardic law. And I can't forget to plug it, I'm not Jewish. Yes, I'm not Jewish. My parents are not Jews. And also my grandparents are not Jews. So, we are not Jews. Can you believe it? So, how did I do that? Instead of asking for the certificate in the Jewish community of Porto, I asked in the Jewish community of Lisbon. I would like to share with you guys my certificate issued by the Jewish community of Lisbon. And also, my Portuguese birth registration. So, if you're interested in this subject, you can follow me on Instagram or Facebook. Both of them are called by Portuguese Sefardita. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube, like it, share it, and comment on it. I'm looking forward to seeing you again. See you next time. Bye bye.